Angels, they come, they descend on the earth to welcome the ruh of this pious servant of Allah who remained firm in their belief. And they say, Allah takhafu, O Wali of Allah, O friend of Allah, you are the one who is accepted by Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala. Allah has accepted you as his friend. Allah takhafu, so do not fear. وَلَا تَحْزَنُوا, do not grieve. وَأَبْشِرُوا بِالْجَنَّةِ الَّتِي كُنْتُمْ تُوَعَدُونَ, we have come here to give you the glad tidings of Jannah which has been promised to you by Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala. Angels say, we came to give you the glad tidings for which Allah has promised. Subhanallah, see the excellence. At the time of their leaving this world, angels descend and welcome them. They talk in such a manner, they give the glad tidings that do not fear, do not grieve. We came here to give you the glad tidings of Jannah which was promised. Subhanallah. Further, the angel states, as stated in the Holy Quran, نَحْنُ أَوْلِيَاءُكُمْ فِي الْحَيَاةِ الدُّنْيَا وَفِي الْآخِرَةِ, we are your friends. Angels say, we are your friends, we are your helpers, we are your supporters in this dunya wa fil akhirah, and also in the akhirah. We are your supporters in this world and also in the akhirah. Subhanallah. Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala states that angel will say, nahnu awliyaukum, that means Allah has given such powers to the angels to protect people, not only in this dunya, also in the akhirah. They are supporters for these awliya Allah. وَفِي الْآخِرَةِ وَلَكُمْ فِيهَا مَا تَشْتَهِي أَنفُسُكُمْ وَلَكُمْ فِيهَا مَا تَدَّعُونَ, and angels say, O pious servants of Allah, for you that all whatever you desire, subhanallah, whatever you will, Allah will grant you. Subhanallah. See the excellence of the pious servants of Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala. They got this status by remaining firm in their belief the way Allah wanted them to believe. Not the way me and you want to believe, but the way Allah wanted them to believe. Thus Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala called them as the friends of Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala. This is the reason we don't gather for the remembrance of Fir'aun, Namrud, Qarun, Haman, Abu Jahl, Abu Lahab, Utba, Shaiba, no. But we recall the remembrance of Sahaba Karam Ridwanullahi Alayhim Ajma'in, Tabi'in, Aimma Kiram, Awliya Kiram. And we recall the remembrance of the pious servants of Allah. We talk about the life incidents of these pious servants of Allah for us to live the way they lived in this world. And this is also in light of the Holy Quran. Every day, in every rakat, in fajr, minimum 2 rakats fard, in dhuhr, minimum 4 rakat, in asr, minimum 4 rakat fard, in maghrib 3, in isha 4, in all these 17 rakats, every day we used to say, Ihdina as-sirat al-mustaqim, sirat al-ladina an'amta alayhim, Ya Allah, guide us on the straight path, the path of those on whom you have favored. Allahu Akbar. Whom Allah has favored? Quran clearly says, Anbiya, Siddiqeen, Shuhada, Saliheen. The prophets of Allah, the truthful, the Shuhada, martyrs, and the Saliheen, the pious servants of Allah. In simple words, in every rakat of our prayer, we say, Ya Allah, guide us on the path of the prophets. Guide us on the path of the Siddiqeen. Guide us on the path of the Shuhada. Guide us on the path of Saliheen, that is Awliya. Every day, in every rakat, minimum 17 times, we pray to Allah that, Ya Allah, guide us on the path of Awliya, on the path of Saliheen. And if out of Salah, if we go away from the remembrance of Awliya Allah, we are to ponder here that, are we following the verses of the Holy Quran or are we following our own desires? My dear brothers, inside the prayer, inside our salah, when we say, Ya Allah, guide us on the path of your pious servants, and outside the salah, if we go away from their remembrance, we have to see whether our dua is accepted or not. Those who be away from the pious servants of Allah and those who make others away from the pious bid'at, is their dua accepted? And alhamdulillah, we the people of Ahlus Sunnati wal Jama'ah, by the wasila of Muhammadur Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, we can confirmly say that our prayer is accepted. Our duas are accepted. What we ask in our salah, that Ya Allah, guide us on the path of salihin. Alhamdulillah, by remembering Sayyiduna Ghawthulatum Muhyiddin Abdul Qadir Jilani, Qaddasallahu Sirrahu Al-Aziz, we can confirm, we can be assured that Allah has kept us among those who are engaged in the remembrance of those people who are accepted by Allah as friends of Allah, as awliya Allah, subhanallah.